All right, this is Mickey with Absolute Drain Service. We're at 633 Donner Drive going down to the vent on the roof. This appears to be cast iron pipe. Go ahead and take a look at it. Looks like they maybe changed to an asbestos concrete pipe. A little bit of roots inside this line. People are running a lot of water. Looks like we've changed to Orangeburg. This is clay. Lots of massive roots inside here. Roots going inside the line. Maybe it's not Orangeburg. More roots. See if I can locate a clean out on the way back out. This is the city connection. I do recommend that if there is not a clean out, that the clean out be put in. We jet this line out using high pressure water and remove the roots and kill them off using chemicals. The pipe looks okay. As you can see, there's lots of roots inside this line. We need to get these out. Someone who moves in here will have problems. Looks like this is the clean out right here. We're going to go ahead and locate that. That is, that cleanout's underneath a bush, not directly where the roots are at, but it's heading out to the backyard. I'm going to go ahead and see if I can locate a good spot on this.